Hello everyone. Dear student, you very well know that money isn't everything, but everything needs money. Today our topic is Timeline of Money, Chapter 24, GK Class 6. In this chapter, we will learn about different forms of money that came into existence according to the time. Let's learn about them. Bartering and Exchange. Dear student, do you know that earlier or in ancient time, there was a system that is called bartering. Bartering and exchange system was in practice. In 9000 BC, the barter and exchange system was in use. In this system, people used to exchange products and services for commodities. Suppose a farmer is having wheat, he will exchange the wheat for the tea, sheep, or salt. The type of commodity traded for another type is called commodity money. For example, livestock, seeds, grains, tea, and salt. But later, when they realized that goods are perishable, means they are not durable, we can't store them for a longer time, they used cowrie shells and later gold as money. Earlier, the goldsmith was the banker. Cowrie shells were believed to have been first used in China and also used as currency in other cultures, lands, and times. Now, what were the first coins? Lead and electrum were the first coins minted in Turkey and made of gold and silver alloy. Alloy means mixture. They were made of the mixture of silver and gold. On one side was the lion's head. Now metal was used as money. China used metal as money for the first time. Around 3000 years ago, metals formed into shapes resembling cowrie shells. Later, the Bank of England used silver foils. Watermarks, you can see the watermarks here, and special paper for making currencies. Finally came the plastic money comprising Visa and MasterCards. If we are talking about money, one more question arises in our mind, that is tax collection. Dear student, do you know which country started collecting taxes? Yes, Egypt is the country which started collecting taxes around 5000 years ago. People used to make payment in form of goods and labor. Quiz time. A type of commodity traded for another type is called commodity money. Now next quiz is, in which country cowrie shells were first used as coins? That is China. Where were the first coins, lead and electrum, minted? And name of the country is Turkey. What were the first coins made of? Gold and silver alloy. Name the country which collected taxes for the first time. Name of the country is Egypt. How did the people of Egypt pay taxes 5000 years ago? In form of goods and labor. Which bank started using foil paper, watermarks, and special paper for money? And name of the bank is the Bank of England. Thank you. Have a nice day.